साइंस फिक्शन मूवीज डिलीवर्स अस माइंड ब्लोइंग आइडिया अबाउट एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम द ह्यूमन एक्सपीरियंस टू द फ्यूचर ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी. वी हैव सीन एंट मैन इन मैनी मार्वल मूवीज. एंट मैन हैज द पावर टू श्रिंक हिमसेल्फ टू द साइज ऑफ एन एंट. सेम टाइम ही हैज एक्वायर्ड दिस एबिलिटी टू चेंज साइज एट अ वेरी लार्ज एंड रिटर्न टू नॉर्मल स्टेट. एंट मैन इज जस्ट एन ऑर्डिनरी मैन लाइक आयरन मैन वेयरिंग स्पेशल आर्मर कॉल्ड एंट मैन विच कैन इंक्रीज हिज साइज डेंसिटी मास एज वेल एज स्ट्रेंथ मेकिंग हिम विद सुपर ह्यूमन स्ट्रेंथ एंड इनफ मसल टू ईजिली ग्रैब एंड क्रश व्हीकल्स. सो इन दिस वीडियो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट साइंस बिहाइंड एंट मैन सूट. इज इट पॉसिबल टू ग्रो एंड श्रिंक एंड वॉट वुड हैपन इफ एंट मैन आर रियल. The Ant-Man suit uses a particle called PIM particles, which can make subatomic particles like electron, proton, and neutron capable of adding or reducing mass and size. That's why the suit can increase and decrease the wearer's strength on their command. In real life, there is no PIM particle or any other particle that can create or destroy mass. This is only a fictional concept appeared in a Marvel universe such as Vibranium and Infinity Stones. In reality, atoms don't shrink. The average distance between the proton and neutron that make up the nucleus of an atom and their surrounding electron cannot be changed. Ant-Man in previous movie show that he can even shrink to subatomic level, smaller than electron, proton and neutron, even smaller than an oxygen atom. But movie didn't explain about how his internal organs, blood vessels, respiration, digestion and circulation worked while shrinking. The average size of a human cell is about 100 micrometer in diameter. Then how Ant-Man survive this process without changing his life process? In fact, insects like ant do not have lungs to breathe. Because of their tiny size, they take in oxygen through a tiny holes all over their body called spiracles. This is a biggest problem of scaling in a human body. In terms of biology, our body simply wouldn't work well shrinking down. Hence, from this video, we learned shrinking technology is impossible to create. Altering size, changing mass will never be done. We haven't invented any Ant-Man suit or shrinkable particles yet. But if we are just thinking of an Iron Man suit, then we are very extremely close. Iron Man suit is possible in real life. In fact, there are already many designs of weaponry metallic armor that can fly. It uses multiple small jet engines to fly. For more knowledge about Iron Man's nanotech suit, please go and watch my previous video on what is nanotechnology and science behind Iron Man's nanotech suit. Link is given in description.